Hi guys! In the last years, Toyota has revealed some very interesting sport cars, but there is one particular name that we miss and we want back on the streets. This is the legendary Toyota Celica. The guys from The Drive have imagined a new Toyota Celica as pictured in these renders. The car has a very aggressive look at the front and at the back, and we imagine it as being powered by the Supra's 3-liter petrol engine producing 382 horsepower and 368 pound-feet of torque. As it is a pure sport car, the power should be sent to the rear wheels via a dual-clutch gearbox. We imagine this car hitting 62 miles per hour in around 4.5 seconds. The interior could be similar to the one found in the new Toyota GR Corolla. Time will tell if Toyota will revive the Celica name, but we have to admit that these renders look amazing. Guys, if you like these renders as we do, please subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. Thanks!